Greetings, and welcome to the old school RuneScape. Today, we will do the quest Elemental Workshop I. That's a weird name for a quest. Please note that you will need at least 20 levels in both underwater basket weaving and anvil striking. You also need to bring these items with you: a rock smashing implement, an anvil striker, a needle, a string, a gangster knife, and 4 lumps of coal. To begin, go in this house in Sears Village. Search the bookcase and find a book called The Elemental Shield. Hey, look. Free stuff. Anyway, read the book, in order to be given a narrative of someone who also found a book. The character you read about found out how, that it is possible to make armor using the element around us. I wonder if we can find this same workshop. If you look in the house just west of the bank, you will see, that there's an odd looking wall. Let's try moving it to get to the staircase, that is plainly visible on the other side. No good. That makes me so mad, I could just take my gangster knife, and destroy this book. Screw knowledge. Holy hot potatoes. There was a key in the book this whole time. At first, it might appear to be the key to my heart, but it is actually, to be used on the strange wall. Go down the case of stairs to enter the dank caves. I can tell immediately that this workshop is suffering from years of disrepair, and we will need to fix it. First, search the nearby crates to find leather. Now walk north to the water pump. Turn the wheels and hey look, more free stuff plaques. Anyway, turn the wheels and pull the lever. Congratulations. You fixed a complicated machine in about 12 seconds. Now head to the east room. With your needle, string, and leather in your inventory, click fix bellows to fix the bellows, just like in real life. Don't forget to pull the lever, so the ridiculous contraption can start working. Next, search the crates in the center room for a bowl made of stone. Head to the south room and fill it with molten lava. Don't worry if your hand gets burnt off, because holding things is overrated anyway. Dump the lava into the nearby furnace, in order to have a completely functional furnace. Now walk into the west room and smash some elemental rocks. Real monsters. Hey, if you don't want me treating you like dirt, don't act like it. When he's done, collect additional free stuffs like this elemental ore and rock. Wait, what, another one? No, please leave me alone. Dump your ore and 4 coal lumps into the magical elemental furnace. Take your anvil striker and strike some nearby anvils with the elemental bar in your inventory. Congratulations. You have finished the quest. You get a cool magic shield. Check this out. Thwoop. Isn't that neato? You also get a quest point and some underwater basket weaving and anvil striking experience. I wonder if the guy I read about in my book finished his quest.